Welcome back to my channel, dear viewers. Today, we've got a hopping good story for you. Diving deep into how kangaroos might be our unexpected allies against global warming. Cows, among the largest living creatures on our planet, are significant contributors to methane emissions. The culprit? Microbes in their gut that break down fiber and release this potent greenhouse gas. And while humans have these bacteria too, the sheer volume produced by cows has some serious global warming implications. Scientists have been on the hunt for ways to reduce this methane output. Chemical additives, altered feeds. They've tried it all. But these methane-producing microbes are adaptable. And every fix thus far has had its drawbacks, especially when it comes to cow health and the quality of meat and milk. Now, here's where it gets interesting. A team led by Professor Birgit Ahring at Washington State University had a novel idea. What if they could find microbes in other herbivores that break down fiber without producing methane? And where did they find this microbial marvel? In the guts of kangaroos. Specifically, an acetic acid-producing microbe that has shown promise in suppressing its methane-producing rivals. While these findings are exciting, there's more research needed. Will these kangaroo microbes effectively reduce methane? Only time will tell. In conclusion, it's fascinating to see how nature, even from the most distant of evolutionary connections, might hold solutions to our most pressing challenges. If this intriguing tale piqued your interest, please give me a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button.